Pastinya ramai peminat merindui penyanyi Anita Sarawak yang membawa diri ke luar negara sejak 2011 lagi. Berkongsi perkembangan terkini, adik kepada Anita yang juga merupakan pelakon iaitu Nor Kumalasari memberitahu dia sudah lama tidak berhubung dengan kakaknya itu. Malah, dia lebih senang tidak mengetahui keadaan kakaknya itu memandangkan Anita sendiri yang memilih untuk menjauhkan diri.
Anita, sorry lah, tak ada lah. Saya betul letih.
Letih
ke mana, Nothing lah. No news is good news, put it this way lah. I take it as that. Because she doesn't contact me. Because she knows I'm close to paparazzi. And I like it also because at least I don't have to lie. You know what I mean? Sebesalah. So maybe she doesn't want to interfere, to make me in such a difficult situation. They contact my older sister. So even Raya pun, she contacted my older sister. Normally Raya, everybody kumpul at my sister's house, then she will call, then everybody can talk to her. But this time, she called my elder sister and kirim salam macam-macam tu. So, I think for my elder sister, she spoke to Mahathir and Anita, they are both fine. And only thing that she still wants to live a normal housewife, normal life like normal people.
Kali terakhir mendapat khabar dia tu? Daripada kakak sulung tu.
The last time that I remember she called me was not before she left. No, even from US pun, I don't get a chance to talk to her. The last one that I remembered was, I think before she left for States.
Tapi yang terakhir dia hubungi kakak sulung tu?
Tak ada. I was not around.
Kiranya apa-apa dia akan contact kakak
my
sulung
sister, lah.
Kalau ada juga yang macam suara-suara mengatakan, sorry lari macam dia kata Kak Nita sakit. Yeah. Dia tak ada kena kanser, dia dah divorce.
Aku pun dengar yang awak orang nampak dekat Singapore, dekat hospital kan. I think that's all rumours. Because my sister, the last time was my sister spoke to her. And my baby, okay, dia healthy.
Tapi bagaimana penerimaan keluarga yang di sini apabila mendapat rumor-rumor begitu?
Kan, of course, because to me, I think if Kak Nita is not well or Madi is not well, they will call my sister. Let us know. Because she keeps in touch with my sister, so definitely if she's not well, she will call.
Sekarang dekat Vegas, dia tak
boleh. She's doing business kan? Property business. Itu nak buat macam mana? I sebagai adik ni, I lagi untuk I berapa rapat dengan dia.
Tapi ada tak macam, yelah, keluarga di sini dalam tak jumpa kan? Ada tak yang macam keluarga di sini berusaha untuk menjejaki dia ke sana?
Sana?
Bercuti sambil berjumpa?
Tak ada.
Yang penting tahu dia sihat lah.
Ya, kan? Because takut nanti hampa tau. I takut itu je. I takut nanti hampa. Because it did happen to somebody. Pergi-pergi ingat dia situ tak jumpa. Comes all the way from KL. Have some sympathy. Jangan hampakan orang. You once need the reporters. When you need reporters, you tutup, datang. Tapi bila reporter goes there all the way there, that kind of treatment you give. To me, I don't like what she did to that reporter. So I don't want that to happen to me. You know what I mean? So it can happen. You don't know how angin macam mana. So better not lah. Unless if you call her, you speak to her, Anita can I come over not to visit you. Kalau dia kata block point blank, tak payah lah. Pandai-pandai pergi sana, kena sebiji lah. Tak salahkan siapa, salah diri sendiri lah.